And time now for the High School Playbook Cheer Champs of the Week. KCRE3's Adriana Broger takes us to McClatchy High School, where we meet a group that is so dedicated they have revitalized the school's cheer team.
McClatchy, on this side, yeah, go!
McClatchy High School has a long history of cheerleaders.
Lions, go!
Well, my mom was McClatchy cheerleader, and I wanted to cheer since I was 5 years old, and being here, it's really, really kind of a dream, and I love it.
It's a dream that almost didn't happen. Last year, there were only four members of the cheer team, and without a steady coach, the team's future was unsure.
Good job. Nice.
Then, former McClatchy cheerleader Tracy Shan stepped up as coach. With a committed coach and a group of talented girls, the squad blossomed. And now,
with Leo the Lion as their school mascot, these McClatchy cheerleaders really know how to make a crowd roar.
Each hour, it's like you're committing yourself to being better.
Perfecting their moves takes dedication, but it all pays off when it's game time.
Once you do all the hard work, when you get out there, you really like acknowledge, wow, we did this, and it's like, it's a good experience.
In Sacramento for Cheer Champs, I'm Adriana Broger with High School Playbook.
The cheerleaders are in the process of recruiting new girls for next year's squad. They hope to keep their school spirit going strong for many years to come.